both kinetic and potential energy. It has potential until we push it down the tube, and then it has kinetic energy.
In this project, here are the steps. First, we'll push the toy car down the doorstop into the toilet paper rolls, which will fly out and hit the books, which will make a chain reaction, and will hit the water bottle off the table, so then this string will pull on the pulley, which will turn off the light.